fundamentally, businesses are in business to stay in business, and that means to make money. Now, if they can engage in a little bit of noblesse oblige, and engage in charitable work, which in of itself represents good PR, they will do it.
That sounds cynical.